Welcome to my channel. Are you having problems using ChatGPT, getting same boring responses, suffering from its limited memory till 2021, and can't pay the subscriptions for GPT-4? Then this video is for you. Plus, I will give you a pro tip at the end of the video about a mistake that most of you people make. Instead of using ChatGPT, you can try the new Bing Chat by Microsoft. It is completely free to use and provides GPT-4 experience without any limitations, unlike the capped memory of ChatGPT. You can simply open it by going to the Bing and clicking on the search bar. On the very first option, click and start the chat. It has a friendly interface, and you can also change the theme of it. Let's say, I want a dark theme, so I would simply switch it to dark and done. Pretty good, actually. You can also use a microphone to tell what you need. And you can also upload an image. If you are writing something long, then click on the pin icon. It'll enlarge your typing area. With this, you can clean your chat and start a new one from zero. You can choose on what type of answer you need. Whether you want a creative answer, like when writing a story, or you want a precise answer, maybe for your assignments, or you can generate a balanced answer, let's see how good it is for your assignments. So, it is given a pretty precise answer not too long. But the best part is, it has also provided me the links of articles or sites as a reference to where it took the info from. As I said, great for the assignments. You can also generate something creative like a script for a YouTube video that can be engaging for your audience. Let's see. Yes, so it has added all the necessary words, and yes, you can always edit it to your taste. And finally, the pro tip that all of you must be aware of that can make a big difference. Instead of directly asking the chatbot what you need, like you search on Google, try asking it in a way that you are talking to another person. For example, instead of saying YouTube script for my video on, let's say, astronomy, you can say, I need you to write me a YouTube script on a video about astronomy. Make sure you use these starting statements like, write a, or I need you to. It'll make your responses 2 times better. And yes, you can always add your other prompts of what you want it to be like and go in detail, like make it engaging for the audience or interesting. This way, you can get the maximum output from the chatbot. And just like this, if you can't pay for Midjourney or it is hard to use and you want a free and easy solution, then this video is for you. I'll meet you there.